Halo, halo, moi drodzy, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z naszego tutaj Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Wracamy do gry, o Jezu. Co to za jakieś dziwne gadanko. Jestem już w Jorvik w porcie, musimy znaleźć tutaj Lufini, czy jakiej tam. Która rzekomo gdzieś tutaj jest, w porcie właśnie. Musimy wypytać ludzi. Zobaczymy.
Little one, can you help me? I'm looking for some friends. Do the names Hjor and Lufina mean anything to you?
I think I know that name. A woman. She's from Bjarmiland.
Very smart.
She sounded funny, so I asked her once. Hope it wasn't rude of me. You want to speak to the Dotmaster, Grigory. I've seen him talking with her before.
My thanks.
Zarządca Grigory.
Show me.
Mogę jakoś zobaczyć, gdzie oni są? Tu się w ogóle coś dzieje. O, jest Grigory. Co bym nie robił, to i tak na cutscenkach są dropy na OBS-ie.
What gave it away?
Everyone hates you.
As I just explained to your friend there, if your wares have been seized, take it up with the council.
These merchants are not my friends, but I'm looking for some. Hjor and Lufina.
You know Hjor and Lufina? What business do you have with them?
Znam ich.
We know each other from Norway. Bid farewell to that land, but not to old friends.
You may be glad to hear they fare quite well in Jorvik.
It does not surprise me. They're driven, and so am I. Now I would like to see them again.
In a manor surrounded by flowers. That's where Hjor and Lufina live.
Posiadłeś otoczona kwiatami.
How about some coin for my trouble?
Grozża fatyga.
How about I cut out your tongue?
Forget I said anything.
A manor? Hjor and Lufina have done well for themselves.
Chciał grosza za to wyłudzić, ale na szczęście, no, jak przystało na naszego tutaj zakapiora, no to sobie nie dał.
I cannot wait for the Yuletide feast. Snow, wine, food. It is truly the best time of the year.
The third crate of mine taken this week.
Here, this is their home. The place has been ransacked. And this body... It's not Hjor or Lufina. Scattered scrolls. The thief was looking for something.
Złodziej czegoś szukał.
There was a struggle here. Looks like it continued outside.
No super kamera.
Blood, but no body. Which way did they go?
No tam widać kogoś.
Is this one of the thieves? The trail continues.
Lord of Tengri, riders of Yarn.
Jest i ona, Lufina.
Who is that? Come closer.
Oh, lol. No.
It's me, Lufina. It's Eivor.
Eivor? What? Who sent you? Are you with them?
Breathe, Lufina. You're rattled. You know me. I am a friend.
Are you? You show up here like this. These people tried to kill me.
I heard there was trouble in Jorvik. I have only come to help. On my honor.
I am sorry, Eivor. I did not mean to doubt you. It has been a tense few weeks.
Who were they? Why were they after you?
Zakon.
They were after this. I do not know what it is, but these men were ready to kill me for it.
A poor fellow soldier of Christ.
You know him?
I've seen a letter like this before, in London. This city is in great danger. Where's Hjor?
At the Royal Hall. I will take you there. Pull up your hood. We may not be safe just yet. This way.
A hood should work.
Musimy uważać, rozumiem. No dobra. Królewska siedziba.
They are still looking for me.
Hide low. We can slip past them.
No nie bardzo chyba przyszliście z... Nie bardzo chyba przekradniemy. Już może sobie pójdą.
Let's go.
No kurna gościu, zostaw mnie.
Hold there, stranger.
Longest sit and wait, Mason.
Kotzkier.
Hey!
O
Jezu! Paki! No szkur na jego mać! Musieli mnie wykryć.
Any traps?
Not see any others. Let's keep moving.
This way.
Spadki do 50 FPS-ów. Ja naprawdę nie wiem, co odwala OBS-owi. Tego nie rozumiem po prostu. Ziemi gra naprawdę, patrzcie, jak działa.
Zresztą
nie wiem, ma nagle spadki jej.
Nie wiem.
Optymalizacja jest naprawdę
jakaś.
We fled one problem, only to find ourselves embroiled in another. While King Richier is preoccupied with the money shortage, a group called the Red Hand.
Dobrze, już jesteśmy niedaleko, można powiedzieć, końca.
The ones who attacked you.
Yes and no. They are bandits, but someone is controlling them.
Optymalizacja
gier dzisiejsza. Look no further than the names in that letter. Killing them is the reason I'm here.
But they are coded. They could belong to anyone.
The sludge in the streets often drips from the gutters of the halls. When in doubt.
Znacie mnie, moi drodzy, oczywiście pies, ale już jestem.
Hjor is on the council.
That works in our favor.
Someone we can trust. Czasami będą spadki, nic na to nie poradzę, no.
We are nearly there.
Takie już mam problemy. Albo to jest wina OBS-a, albo nie wiem. Albo gra naprawdę jest chillowa, zoptymalizowana, no sorry. Ja mówię, no mi wszystko płynnie chodzi, więc moim zdaniem chyba OBS.
There's Hjor! Hjor!
Mam problemy jakieś.
Look who has come.
O, jest kascenka, pisze 4 FPS OBS, nie? Gdzie wszystko ja widzę, że płynnie działa. Nie wiem, OBS...
It's good to find you well, Hjor. Both of you.
What are you doing here? You have not come all this way for the Yuletide.
I've come to warn you, old warrior. about a rot in your city. Three figures, corrupt and dangerous. We should work together to bring them into the light and kill them before they come to power.
However I may help, I am ready.
Slow yourselves. Eivor, we cannot just go running around the city, poking and prodding and killing at will.
They nearly did me, Yor.
What?
These people sent the Red Hand after her, ready to shed blood in your streets to keep themselves a secret. But they failed.
This is the letter that was sent to our home. The Needle, the Firebrand, the Vault.
They belong to a group called the Order of Ancients. These are their assumed names. Our leads.
Listen to him, Yor. He has dealt with their kind before.
Corruption has seeped its way into Jorvik. But King Rishi's hands are full, which means my hands are full. Counsel on this matter will fall on deaf ears.
I do not want his counsel. All I have told you stays between the three of us. But you should introduce me to the king. I will need to align with him if we are to go about this freely.
The Picts are winning this war. We should be scraping together every ounce of silver to procure food for our men.
Understood, dear Farefit, but we also have a responsibility to our townspeople. The Yuletide must go on.
Enough. The more you argue, the more my head hurts. Hjor, I was not aware we had company, the likes of which I did not approve.
You have a problem in Jorvik.
Yes, I'm looking at it.
A problem that nearly got my friend killed. Lufina was attacked by the Red Hand. They raided her home, destroyed her property, and chased her through the streets.
Those bloody scoundrels again.
She survived, but the Red Hand has been a growing problem here of late.
And what is your stake in this? You some sort of wandering mercenary?
No. This is Sigurd Jarlsdrengr. Took our old camp by the River Nene, as I hear it. I am Farhavid, war chief to Halfdan Ragnarsson, and this well-fed wastrel is Audun, High Reeve of Jorvik.
I have seen rebel groups like this before. They sit and wait, and the moment you lower your guard, they spring up like weeds. If left alone, they will take Jorvik out from under you. Not what you want. Not what Halfdan wants.
Oh dear.
What do you want?
Tell me what you know about the Red Hand, and I will rid your city of them. You can go about your affairs.
They've been sticking their hands in coffers around the city, targeting nobles, merchants, and anyone else they can throttle.
And they are growing, as you said. I would rather not be worrying about them come Yuletide.
This is not something we can afford to ignore. If we do not have the means to deal with the Red Hand, we should let Eivor.
Do what you can, but do it quietly. I do not want the public alarmed. Hjor, send funds to procure food and ale for Faravid's men. And make sure there's enough left over for the feast.
But it's as I said. We don't have...
Find it. I have spoken.
He tells me to find more silver. Where? In a dragon's hoard? Come. I will take you back to Lufina. She will know where to begin.
No, to spróbujemy coś podziałać.
It went well enough. Rishi will stay out of my way. No one can argue the Red Hand must be dealt with. Speak a word of this to no one. The circle of trust must stay between the three of us.
You will forgive me for stepping away. I grow weary of those pissing contests.
My love, I am sorry for what happened. I should have been there.
Nonsense. You have your duties to fulfill. Besides, a few bandits is hardly something to worry over.
I am only glad you were not harmed. Eivor, I will be around if you need me.
Once you catch the tail, you do not let go.
Old habits die with the struggle.
Yor has changed. Softened.
Politics. It takes the Norse out of a Norse.
I'm happy for him. And you as well. You have made something of yourselves here.
Perhaps.
What do you have there?
Christian texts. The Gospels. Ecclesiastes, the revelation of John. The Red Hand steals all they can find. We may run the city now, but the Christians must still be allowed to worship as they see fit.
Seems the Red Hand disagrees.
What's more, Althon is worried they will come for the archives next. Between this and all the uproar at the harbor, I would say we have some leads.
I'll get started at once. No, I need you here. Listen to the voices in this hall. Look for any signs, changes in behavior, anything.
I would swallow a horse heart to join you, Eivor.
I know, old friend. Your loyalty is why I need you here. I will return when I find something.
Zadanie ukończone. No dobra. Znacznie mi irytuje działanie tego OBS-a. Normalnie jakby mu coś odwaliło. Miałem małą przerwę między odcinkami. Nie wiem co mu się stało. Spróbuję przed kolejnym zrobić reset kompa. Bo przecież to jest... No to jest jakiś żart, ty. No są spadki, widać, tak? Poniżej 60 do 50 coś. No ale bez przesady. Dobra, jakoś się przemęczymy w tym odcinku. Co my mamy? Przyszukaj magazyn celny albo archiwa Jorvik. Archiwa Jorvik są najbliżej, więc sobie spróbujemy załatwić tego questa. No i zobaczymy. Taki drop tam był duży. Druga kondyktura nadal jest niestabilna.
He's not here. I should look around. Weapons and supplies. But not enough to arm and feed even the smallest army. A pile of official scrolls, stamped with a seal.
Coś tu mamy.
Thank you, Audun. I will leave with these at once.
Of course. Eivor, isn't it? What brings you to our archives?
I've come to ask about these Christian texts. Lufina tells me the Red Hand is stealing them.
And destroying them. I fear they will attack these archives next. The Abbess here has offered to bring the texts somewhere safe. She's been working diligently on this matter.
You flatter me, Lord. I only wish to help.
Abbess Ingeborg, this is Eivor, our honor guest from the south. Eivor has offered to help rid Jorvik of the Red Hand.
How can I help?
You say you're keeping the texts safe. Where?
Forgive me, Eivor, but as an outsider, I do not understand your stake in this. For that, I am reluctant to trust you. The texts are safest with me. I will do what I must to guard them from the Red Hand.
I admire your resolve. But unless the Red Hand is dismantled, they will continue to harm those in possession of these texts. The Red Hand seems to know where to look for these texts. It may be someone is guiding them. What can you tell me? You know something else. That much is clear.
The Abbess has her suspicions.
As much as it pains me to say, I suspect something foul at the rectory. I have heard whispering, collusion, and the bishop. He has been sneaking around the rectory, often visiting the priests in the cover of night.
Time I pay these men of faith a visit.
The rectory is on the road to the minster. I should look for the bishop there.
No tak, u góry są w ogóle ten. Do zdobycia klejna księga z umiejętnością.
Hej, Stannis!
Fluna!
Tylko jeszcze potrzebuję... O właśnie, drabiny. Nie mamy troszkę... No i ulepszenie gniewu Helheimu. Bardzo fajnie. Akurat tej umiejętności też czasem używam. Mało, bo mało, ale coś tam się jej używa. Dobra, baza danych. Kolejna informacja o kimś nowym. Czyli... nowe persony poznaliśmy tutaj. Ale Yuffina od razu mi się kojarzy z... częściami asasyna typu China, nie? Te mini, te asasynki. No ale dobrze. Co tu mamy w ogóle? Dalej, do rozwinięcia. Obrażenie od zdolności, obrażenie od lekkiego ataku. Obrażenie od zdolności. Jakieś krytyki jeszcze by się przydały, ale nie wiem czy są. Szansa na trafienie krytyczne na dystans. No dobra, tutaj tak zbytnio nie ma. Obrażenia od zdolności. Obrażenia od zdolności. Od silnego ataku, dobra, może być. Następne trafienie krytyczne w zwarciu. Super, dobra. No i mamy, moi drodzy, próg 300, jeżeli chodzi o moc 301 w sumie już. I co z tym misją? Przeszukuję plebanię. Na plebanii się dzieje podobno. No dobra, zobaczymy to. Co tam się wyprawia w ogóle? Pałac Królewski. Te zdziwienia tych NPC-tów. Po 200 metrów gdzieś jeszcze tutaj w okolicy to jest. Chyba nawet widać tam plebanię. Metrów, dobra. Już zaraz będziemy, zobaczymy. Ale czy zakon ciągnie do tych... zakon ciągnie właśnie do tych plebanii i tego typu rzeczy, nie? No ale oni w sumie zakon przeważnie właśnie był taki, że wciskał się praktycznie do każdej jakby...
Jest rektory. The abyss senses secrecy among the priests and bishop. Seems quiet.
Środowiska.
Where is everyone? Someone is hiding in there. Doubt he'll come out. I'll have to find a way in. The other side must be barred.
Nie no, wyjść po dobroci to ci nie wyjdzie raczej taki gościu. Pewnie teraz ucieknie. No i dobra, a teraz już mogę wejść.
Oh, get away!
Enough!
Enough!
Leave me be, please!
What has you doused in sweat and trembling so?
The Red Hand. They're everywhere. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Looks as though everyone else has fled this place. So why are you still here?
Waiting for the bishop. One of our brothers said he would return soon. That's all I know, I swear it.
Where's this other priest?
He's locked himself in. That house, just there.
Co jest grane? Gdzie się niby zamknął? W tym domu tu?
Intua erit anima domini, mea percussit.
Dumb.
Musky. Been here long, priest?
Just who do you think you are, trespassing like this? This is my property you've destroyed.
I'm looking for the bishop. Where is he?
Gone to his quarters. Said he would return once he finished tending to a private matter. But that was some time ago.
Show me there.
What do you mean to do with him?
Now.
Lord, forgive me.
I knew I should have left with the others.
Rozwalałem barykady i została ona rozwalona w sumie. Na potrzebę tego, żeby on w ogóle mógł otworzyć to, co ciekawe.
The bishop's quarters. What is that burning smell?
Pali się coś.
No! Out! Out!
Shit! Have to repair that.
Dobra, jest wejście. Wyjść też można. No dobra, no co tu się dzieje w ogóle? Ło!
The stench. He looks like searcher's shit. A charred letter beneath the body. He must have tried to hide it before he died.
Nadpalony list. Bracia Światłości, z ciężkim sercem muszę zrezygnować z moich obowiązków w klasztorze. Teksty, które tam przechowujemy, są w niebezpieczeństwie, a ja nie mogę już dłużej tolerować metod przeoryszy. Niech Bóg wybaczy mi, że naraziłem te święte pisma na zbezczeszczenie. Bracia, słuchajcie uważnie. Kościół poświęcona ziemia nie są już bezpieczne. Obawiam się, że gdy kreślę te słowa, oni mogą właśnie dbać na moje życie. Zapamiętaj to miano Żagiew. Ona jest... Dalsza część listy została spalona. Żagiew. Czyli mamy jedną z zakonu.
Bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burned, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around. Search every room. They're around here somewhere.
It's them. It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord have mercy!
Quiet! The Red Hand. I need to leave.
We will burn that sinner just like the others.
Dobra, uciekamy tyłem.
The target sent the Red Hand after me. I must be closing in. It is time I head to the Minster. The Abbess knows more than she's letting on.
It's coming to fruition.
Thor!
Wynota.
Go on.
Must have secured the Minster. Jammed.
No oczywiście.
Get on the other side.
O, jak mnie to wkurza zawsze. Wszystko musi być pobarykadowane. Pytanie, jak się dostaniemy do środka. Dobra, jest jakieś wejście do środka.
What do you think you're doing?
This is no place for you, priest. Go now.
What?
Stop this at once.
Something troubling you, father?
Abbess,
Look, they are burning all of these passages. Why are you not stopping this?
Ona jest jednym z zakonu, coś czuję.
Because I ordered them to.
What?
The vellum that burned before you are covered in lies. So long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
Lies? Abbas, what has happened to you? We are God's children all. Do not renounce him like this. Please, I beg of you. You can still repent. God will forgive you. You know he will.
Your mind has been poisoned, but worry not. We have the antidote. We will set a new example to which all may aspire.
You're mad! You won't get away with this! I won't let you!
Tak wszystko płonie.
There is no one to tell. No one who will hear your cries. If you cannot bear to watch them burn, then you should burn with them. I want it all destroyed. Every text, every passage, every scribbled piece of paper, everything. It is time to end this. Yes, by a brand.
To jest ta kobieta, która niby miała zabrać te pisma i ukryć? A ten czemu debil czekał? Notatki, spalone pisma, list biskupa. Zidentyfikuj zgład Żagiew. No i gdzie ona jest niby? Żagiew? Nie będzie to takie proste. Jeszcze z pogróżkami. Gdzie jest reszta niby? Porozchodzili się tu po okolicy. A tu mamy kolejny cel. Przykładowa żagiew, ale pytanie, czy to będzie ona. Oho. No brzmi jak ona. A co znowu pewnie nie ona. Dobra, i kolejny cel jest gdzieś tam. Deszcz strzał, get the fuck out. Dobra, gdzieś w tamtym kierunku niby. W ogóle już mamy czas odpowiedni, więc zaraz będziemy kończyć, tylko już chciałem dokończyć tą misję. Nie wiem, czy to są spadki spowodowane tą lokacją akurat, tym miastem? Nie wiem, naprawdę, co z tym OBS-em jest nie tak. Dobra, gdzieś tutaj niby.
Go, tell them that Abba sent you and bring the text.
Mam cię, Żagiew. Dopadli mi ją.
This fire that burns inside, I've always had it. A longing to do something grand and important. But that door was always shut to me. My methods deemed too severe. I was cast out, shunned, scorned. But the Order, they took notice of me. Saw that it was courage that drove me. Courage to change the world for the better. They reopened that door.
And you used your chance to destroy a way of life you did not support.
We have seen time and time again what happens when people are left to interpret for themselves. Knowledge must be controlled. Only then can the message be widely understood. The day where there is but one truth draws nearer. One truth, that is what the Order offers.
This one sought to spark a new flame, but did so with a heavy hand. Not a teacher's tongue. This cleansing of yours ends here.
My work is incomplete, but not inconsequential. There are others who carry on. For one of the four is us.
Why did you say that? What does it mean?
Now I go. A flame that grows bright and burns ever more, ever light.
Żeby czterech było ludzi jeszcze.
To Helheim, where cold and cruel the fires await.
W sumie to trzech może osobników jeszcze zostało.
I should return to Lufina. She'll want to know about Ebbers Ingeborg's involvement.
No właśnie, strażnik prawa. Gdzie ona była w ogóle? Tutaj, u góry. Mhm. I ona blokowała nam Imadło, strażnik prawa. Czy mamy już wszystkie te większe głowy jakby odkryte? No i sam ojciec, nie? Bardzo jestem ciekawy. Ale tak patrząc po wyglądzie, przypomina trochę tego całego króla. Którego pamiętacie, nie? Jak opuszczaliśmy Norwegię, to tam były tereny na bardzo wysoki poziom. Oj, mam złe przeczucia co do tego, no ale zobaczymy. Grot, pergamin, szkutniczka, kowadło, hebel, sierp, oliwa. No i trzech jeszcze tych celotów i tu jeszcze trzy ukryte cele w ogóle. Których całkowicie nie znamy. Skarbnik i igła. No dobra. Dostaliśmy też swoją drogą kolejny medalion. Pozbądźmy się jeszcze tutaj tych cwaniaków, żeby mi nie przeszkadzali.
She'll want to know about Ebbers Ingeborg's involvement.
Tak, no i do niej oczywiście wrócimy. Magazyn celny. Dokończymy jeszcze to w sumie, bo to jeszcze chyba się nie skończyła misja ogólnie. Bo trzeba jej o tym powiedzieć, więc zróbmy to jeszcze. Przy okazji dłuższy odcineczek kolejny. Czemu nie? Zróbmy to jeszcze. No, OBS ma jakieś problemy. Oby resecie kompa pomógł, bo nie wiem co mu odwala. Albo jemu odwala, albo gra. Ale no mówię, gra działa ok. OBS ma jakiś problem. Dobra, no co powiesz na to?
What news do you bring?
The Firebrand's flame burns no longer. It was Jorvik's Abyss, Inkiborg.
Gods, I would never have suspected. Does the orders reach normal
bounds? No, niestety.
None. And it is often those we least expect who carry out their ambitions. The Abyss sought to destroy all Christian texts in the city, rid Jorvik of their ideals. She did utter a phrase that perked my ears. One of the four is ours.
Four? But there are only three targets in Jorvik. Could there be something we're missing?
Damn Picts!
Główny cel.
Not only do they hold the north, but those lawless chicks have free roam in our lands as well.
Yours said our spies are on the ground.
Under the ground. Only one of them has returned, bone-beaten and bloodied. The Howling Mother, take them.
Lovina, a moment of your time. And Hjor, if he's about.
I will be with you shortly.
Two more left to hunt.
The disputes coming out of the docks lately have been deafening. Head there and dig around. Something is bound to turn up.
No dobra, Jenna. No teraz się misja dopiero zakończyła. Tak naprawdę. Kolejne dwa punkciory umiejętności. Zobaczmy, czy mamy tu jakieś krytyki. Jest krytyk w zwarciu. No. Krytyk w zwarciu. Obrażenia od zdolności. Tu jest krytyk w zwarciu. Dobra, to pójdziemy tutaj w dół. 303 mocy. Elegancko. No to jest ten, tak? Nawlec igłę. Czyli będziemy chyba śledzić teraz, rozumiem, cel o nazwie igła. No, po kolei w miarę widzę, idziemy. No zobaczymy. Myślę, że tym czwartym celem to będzie ta główna głowa jakby. Chyba, nie wiem. No zobaczymy, jak to finalnie się skończy. A póki co tyle w tym odcinku. Dziękuję za uwagę i do kolejnego. Cześć!